A man is dead after he crashed his motorcycle in Palm Beach Gardens. Happened early this morning, about at 1:30 this morning, on the southbound I-95 entrance ramp at PGA Boulevard. FHP tells us Jose Rueda of Royal Palm Beach lost control of his motorcycle and crashed into a barrier wall. He was then thrown onto the highway. Rueda was wearing a helmet.